गुड मॉर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड नाइन स्टूडेंट्स, मेंबर्स फॉर कैंटीन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन व्हेन टू इक्वेशंस आर गिवन हाउ टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई विद द हेल्प ऑफ द ग्राफ। सो व्हेन टू इक्वेशन आर गिवन हाउ टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई विद द हेल्प ऑफ ग्राफ। यू हैव स्टडी अर्लियर टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई यू आर सॉल्विंग इट बाई साइमल्टेनियस मेथड। Simultaneous method, there are three methods: substitution, elimination, and cross multiplication. But here you have to find this value with the help of the graph. For this, each equation you have to find the three coordinate. Now, how to find the three coordinate? You know very well. I have explained you several questions. 3 is equal to 5. We will put the value of y. 0, then 1, plus 1, then minus 1, plus 2, minus 2. We will leave the value, corresponding value of x when it is coming in fraction. So when we put first value 0, 2x plus 0 is equal to 5, means x is equal to 5 by 2, that is 2.5. So one coordinate, x value is 2.5 when y is 0. So one coordinate is this one. For the next value, another coordinate. Now we will put y is equal to 1, 2x plus 3 into 1 is equal to 5, 2x is equal to 2, 5 minus 3 means 2, x is equal to 1. Another coordinate 1, where we take the value of y, 1. Now one more, 3 coordinate you have to find. So 2x plus 3 into minus 1 is equal to 5, so 2x is equal to 8. X is equal to 4. So another coordinate 4 when y value is minus 1. Similarly for this second equation, x minus y, when we take y 0, x is equal to 3. So one coordinate 3 when y is 0. 1 when take y is equal to 1, minus 1 it become 4. So means it will come, x value will come 4 when y is 1. Another minus 1, minus minus plus 1. So this I will, then 3 minus 1 means 2, x value will 2 when y is minus 1. Now we have to locate this on the graph. So first equation 2.5, where is the 2.5? Here. And y coordinate is 0, means this is 2.5, 0. Second 1, 1, this is the point, 1, 1. Third 4 minus 1, x 4, y minus 1, this is the point, 4 minus 1. Similarly, second equation, 3, 0, where is 3, 0? First, take the scale and join this point with the help of a scale. When we will use the scale and pencil, exact value you will get. 3, 0, where is 3, 0? This is 3, 0. 3, 0. 4, 1, 4, 1, this is the point. 4, 1. 2, minus 1. 2 minus 1, this is the point. Now take the scale and join with the help of a scale. Again, I am telling you, when you will use the scale and pencil, you will get the exact value. Now this is the intersecting point of both the line. From here, draw the line, a straight perpendicular line on x axis as well as on the y axis. This value will give the value of x, suppose it is 3.1. And y value, this is 0.5, y is 0.5. This is our answer. So all the questions given, you have to solve this way. Now one more point. If you have to find the area of the triangle with the line and with the y axis. This is the y axis. This is our line. So this line on y axis make this triangle. This is the triangle. How to find the area? This is base and this is height. Now, while finding area, don't take negative and positive. Count only house. So 1, 2 house here, 3, 4. So half base is 4. What is height? This is the height because this is the vertex. How much it is? 3 into 3. That is equal to 2, 6 unit square. This much you have to solve in this exercise. So I will explain you some more questions next day. Thank you. You do the practicing.